grade, clearly I'm a senior, on effort AM. So, I don't know. I live with my mom. I have 6 brothers and 2 sisters. Now, they don't all live with us because they're not from the same parents. They're step, they're half. I love food, especially something sweet. It's really good. I have a dog named Cinnamon, who is a people, if you ask her. I have 2 jobs. I work at Wise. Come visit me. And I also work at the Renaissance Fair selling swords. So come visit me. I'll show you some swords. I've been with my boyfriend for 4 years. He's cute. I really enjoy enjoying life. I don't know. I guess that's it. I hope you enjoy effort AM and have a great year. I'm out.
Effort AM, my name's Nate.
And my name is Lexi.
Today is Thursday, October 4th. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Attention all current members of Friends of Rachel. Our first official meeting will be on Wednesday, October 10th in Mrs. Hall's room. If you're interested in joining, make sure to attend this meeting.
College-bound juniors and seniors plan to come to the EHS Fall Financial Aid tonight, October 4th at 6:30 in the auditorium. A representative from the Pennsylvania Higher Education Assistance Agency will be here to provide information on all things financial aid. Don't forget to bring your parents.
Calling all 10th grade leaders! We will be selecting an EHS sophomore to attend this year's Hobie Leadership Conference. The conference will be held at Shippensburg University from May 16th to May 19th, 2019. This is an amazing opportunity to develop leadership skills and grow, to be able to positively impact our world. In order to be considered as a selected nominee, please submit a 1-page essay to the counseling office by 10/25/18 on the following topic. What does it take to be a good leader? In what ways would you consider yourself a good leader? And what ways do you still have room to grow?
This announcement is for all freshman individual freshman transition meetings with your counselor will begin on Thursday, October 18th. Meetings are 10 minutes each and will focus on a discussion about first semester classes, a reflection on your transition to the EHS, as well as a conversation about possible future career directions. Please go to the counseling website to sign up for a time slot for your meeting. You can also get there by using the link for the sign-up page found on your Schoology newsfeed as well. Be sure to select the date and time that works best for your schedule. If you have a study hall, that would be the ideal period for this meeting. Now is the perfect time to open up your laptop and sign up for a time slot for your meeting. Don't delay. Now over to Jade with the news.
The UK government has accused Russia's military intelligence service of being behind 4 high-profile cyber attacks. The National Cybersecurity Center says targets included firms in Russia and the Ukraine, the U.S. Democratic Party, and a small TV network in the U.K. A Russian foreign ministry spokeswoman described the accusation as a rich fantasy of our colleagues from Britain. In local news, the pancake farm in Effort is going to be closing on December 1st.
No!
This is a tragic event as everyone loves the pea farm. The owner simply stated they would like to retire. Let's have a moment of silence for this tragic loss. In 1927, work began by sculptor Gutzon Borglum on the face of Mount Rushmore in the Black Hills National Forest of South Dakota. It would take another 12 years for the granite images of four of America's most revered and beloved presidents to finish. The presidents depicted are George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Abraham Lincoln, and Theodore Roosevelt. In 1582, October 4th was the last day of the Julian calendar in the Catholic countries of Italy, Poland, Portugal, and Spain. By order of Pope Gregory XIII, the calendar was put in place to realign events like the equinoxes and solstices, ensuring that Easter is always celebrated around the Northern Hemisphere's spring equinox. Because of the new calendar, several days were skipped, and October 4th was followed by October 15th. Today, the Gregorian calendar is the most used calendar around the world. Now over to the juniors with lunch.
Good morning, Ephrata. It's time for lunch. We have a hot dog on a roll.
A southern turkey barbecue on a whole grain roll.
Four meat or four cheese pizza.
An Italian hoagie.
Crispy chicken salad.
Fruit and yogurt parfait.
With a muffin. Sauerkraut.
Baked beans.
Coleslaw.
Tossed salad.
Fresh broccoli or cucumbers with dip.
Applesauce. Fresh fruit.
Or a slushie.
In sports results, there's nothing to report. Attention dodgeball participants, don't forget, registration materials are available at www.effortamounts.com or in room 129 from Mr. Geyer. Deadline for entries is October 24th, so get on the ball and register soon. Today in sports, volleyball is home versus Lampeter Strasburg. Girls soccer is at home versus E-Town. Boys soccer is away at E-Town. And field hockey is away at Garden Spot. Now for Gwen's pun of the day. I'm reading a book about anti-gravity. It's impossible to put down. Thanks, man. Okay, now back to the main desk.
Homecoming tickets will be sold for $9 during lunches until October 11th. Tickets can also be purchased at the door for $12. You must have a form of ID when purchasing tickets. If you're inviting a non-Ephrata student, a form of ID belonging to the student invited must be with you when purchasing their ticket. There are also forms that must be filled out, which can be found on the school website or on the main office. The student inviter must either be a current high school student or a recent Ephrata grad.
Ephrata's Quiz Bowl has had several very successful seasons in a row, finishing high in the league standings and making the playoffs with WGAL-TV's Brainbusters the past two seasons. If you would like to be a part of this exciting team, practice starts today from 3:10 to 3:50 in room 211. We only have two practices before our first match, so all players interested in playing must make every effort to attend this first practice.
If you're in grade 10, 11, or 12 and are interested in serving our country through the military, please come down to the guidance office between October 2nd and October 23rd to sign up for the ASFAB test. Thank you. The end. Oh!
Oh no! What was that? Yes!
No.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat. Tell the neighbors on your diaphragm. It's our town. Everybody's scream. It's town of Halloween. I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my head.